but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
Oh. These varmints sure can't hide.
Hey.